We're here today at the DVC R&D Center, showcasing our DVC weapons cleaning systems. Today we'll be cleaning a Smith & Wesson 38 Special. So we used an extender to clean through the bore. We'll also do the we'll also use another extender to clean the outside. Here again, we have 300 degrees, 300 PSI. It's hot and we should be using gloves. Now we're going to use the other extender to clean the outside. And here you can see it's clean, hot, and dry.